One of you, Joseph, had slept with Potiphar's wife. Would you have been able to fulfill his purpose?
No word.
One of you, Daniel, Meshach, Abednego, and Abednego have decided to pollute themselves, define themselves by the king's feet. Would you have been able to fulfill their purpose?
No.
Then I realized that there is much to be done by me in fulfilling my purpose. And that is why you need to pray this minor prayer. There are forces within you, not outside now, within, that contend against the purpose of God for your life. There are forces pushing you to do things that will make God to say, let me look for another person who will fulfill this purpose. It is those forces I want you to deal with now. The anger, it may be morality, it may be whatever. But they are within you, not outside. That's why I say it is very, very important. Why can't you lay your hands upon your own head and pray now and say, Father, whatever is in my life,
whatever is in my life,
that can stop your purpose for my life,
that can stop your purpose for my life,
uproot it tonight,
uproot it tonight.
Jesus, mighty name.